What wine are we having this
today? We are having a Old Vine Zinfandel 2014, produced by Oak Ridge Winery out in Lodi, California. Would you like to talk a little bit about the wine? You want to try the wine?
I do want to try the wine.
Let's let Vince try first, since he's our guest percussionist today.
What do you think?
I like it. Smooth.
Yeah, smooth.
Smooth.
Very smooth.
Yeah, it says it's jammy with raspberry, milk chocolate, and mocha flavors. Mm. Taste any of that? I don't know. Soft tannins and a supple mouthfeel. So, this is... I will try it. We are probably introduce our show. We call this Wine Wednesday, and every Wednesday night at 7 o'clock Pacific time, we try a wine and we try to find a pairing for that wine with a couple of songs. So it's Wine and Song, Wine and Song Wednesday. And as we said, our friend Vince is here on percussion tonight. Vince is also joining us at Angelica's Thursday, March 30th, for our big CD release launch party. So we hope you can join us there for those of you in the Bay Area or from anywhere in the world if you want to.
If you want to fly in, that's totally cool with us.
Yeah. So I've got to try the wine, see if I agree with you guys. Not sure I taste the milk chocolate and the mocha, but.
Yeah, I don't think I taste that either.
Soft tannins.
But I do taste the raspberry.
Mm-hmm. Taste the raspberry and a supple mouthfeel. Yep. Mm-hmm. Would agree with that. So, what do we want to try to pair with this wine for a song? How about a original song of yours, Where Do We Go?
Yeah, we can do that.
All right.
Very soft,
kind of soft and supple.
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Oh, Perfect Strangers, which comes out March 30th. And you should definitely check out the studio version. We have a really cool bass solo by DJ Banyu. I really like that solo.
It's very nice.
Hi, DJ, if you're ever watching. And
Find out more about us at 23rdhour.com. That's 23rdhour.com. Mm-hmm. All right.
For the second song, I was thinking something like a very smooth ballad.
Okay. What you have in mind?
Maybe Don't Know Why.
Okay, sure. Drenched in wine, and we are drinking wine today. Tonight, this is our Wine Wednesday feature on Facebook and elsewhere.
I realize you turned the bottle.
Turn the bottle.
The other way. This is the wine if you want to get it.
Old Vine Zinfandel. It's kind of a tongue twister. Old Vine Zinfandel from Lodi, California, and we have no affiliation with the winery. We just happen to like the wine, and as we said, we feature a wine every Wednesday and try to find a couple of songs that we think go along with it. We want to thank Vince for joining us tonight, and our studio audience, and all of you out there in TV land. Thank you.
And if you like this video, don't forget to like it, share it, comment, that way people can see it on their feed.
Thanks again.
All right.